Namaskar. We welcome you today to Krishnakanta Handik State Open University. And today in our studio, we have with us Dr. R. Shreedhar, who is an eminent media educational broadcaster and professor emeritus. And he is also a pioneer in the field of community radio service in the country. And today we are going to talk with him regarding community radio stations and its functioning and the role of community radio stations in the society. Welcome you, sir.
Thank you. Welcome.
Thank you, sir. So first of all, we would like to know from you the main philosophy behind the setting up of a community radio station and how is it different from a public service broadcaster such as All India Radio?
Thank you. You have asked a very nice question. What is community radio? When we have got All India Radio, national channel, regional channel, and they have got a local radio channel. And why? And there are a lot of commercial radio station, commercial FM they call it, a lot of radio station. What is the need for a community radio station? The philosophy of community radio station is, you know, they always call it for the people, by the people, of the people, from the people. So any media is for the people. So if you take All India Radio, they have to do programs for the people.
Yes.
You know, this is the scheme of the Government of India, Government of Assam. You have to apply like this for scholarship. You will get, farmers will get this subsidy, all sorts of things they will inform you. Doctor will come and say, be careful, this is dengue, this is chikungunya, this is malaria. They will come and tell you that. That is to inform you, to educate you, and to give you entertainment. This is normal radio. What's community radio? It's by the people, of the people, and from the people. This is the philosophy of community radio. That is, it should give voice to voiceless. So it should create grassroots leaders. Mm-hmm. You have seen local newspapers, small, Guwahati Times. Okay. Similarly, we should have local radio, which is, see, if you are having a temple, there is a festival today. If All India Radio will not take care, because All India Radio will have to take care of entire Assam. And private radio station will ask you money. But you are having a particular colony or a particular place where there is a temple or a church or a mosque, there is a festival. Where is the way we can tell people to come? There is a polio camp. Particular area, may doctors have come. How will you tell? You need a medium. And audio medium is the best medium. You make a phone call, you can talk, you can tell the people.
Mm-hmm.
So, the community radio is for the voice of the voiceless, giving voice to them and giving information to them, giving entertainment to them. And they themselves will give the information. Like the citizen reporter, they will give you information, they will sing song, you will get new singers,
mm-hmm.
can identify, that's a community radio.
Sir, since now we know what a community radio station is.
It is not a mini All India Radio.
Yes.
All India Radio starts with morning, Vande Mataram, it ends with Janaganmana, and then you will be talking about what is needed for that particular people on that particular day. They are not bothered about World AIDS Day, World TB Day and all. Why should they bother? If there is something immediately malaria, talk about that.
Yes, sir. what kind of measures can be adopted in order to strengthen or boost the volume and diversity of the kind of programs that are made in a particular community radio station?
See, community radio station should open the door. They should not be like this in a compound wall. Somebody should come into the first floor or second floor. And then they have to, you see, normally we advise them to keep it on the away from the compound wall. Any villager, any community, the door should be open. Then they will open their mind. And then you can't do programs by a professional anchor, RJ, radio jockey. And then they coming and doing a program, editing it. No. Programs is to be produced by them. They should be the anchor. They should be RJ. They should be the interviewer. Mm-hmm. And they will tell about dengue or malaria in their own folk music. Yes, sir. Just find out if they are convinced malaria is coming like this, and they put some music in it, and as a beautiful tune, may they will do it. Then people will have remembering capability. What you call in media, how much they remember, recapture. So, yeah, you have to do this. So, if they do it in their own language, they have understood the meaning. They are able to, so community radio should see the impact. If I say take iron tablet during pregnancy, mm-hmm. if I say go to the doctor once in 3 months, and if the child is born without operation, mm-hmm. a good weight of 2-2.5 kgs, then they have listened to radio and has become practicing it. That is what community radio should do. It should not preach. Mm. It should practice. Yes,
sir. So then, what would you
that say? Means the door should be open, that's all.
Yes, sir.
And then one thing is, community radio is not only for your university.
Mm-hmm. Right.
In Guwahati, there can be only 3 radio stations. But there must be 300 schools, 300 colleges, universities, NGOs. Mm-hmm. They are not going to get a license. Only 3 of you have got the license. So what about, why don't you open the door to them? They also want to do some programs, schools, colleges.
Yes.
Give them some time, variety. So your load will come down. And so, give them the chance to do it.
So, do you suggest some ways how to approach our community?
You are already having an advisory committee.
Yes,
so, community, you have more members in that. Talk to them. Yes. Say how they will tell you, in my locality, there is a beautiful singer. In my locality, so and so can do a good announcement. So, get the suggestions from them,
mm-hmm.
and then have a meeting of all NGOs, educational institutions, universities, colleges, schools, and tell them, we have got a radio, do you have talent,
mm-hmm.
give us programs.
Okay.
They can even record the program and edit and give it to you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so, you should open the door. You are an open university.
Yes, sir. Mm. If we are talking about the present world, we are seeing that a digital revolution is taking place in almost every field, and we are sure that the world of broadcasting will not remain untouched by this phenomenon. So what kind of approaches should our community radio station adopt in order to survive in this particular digital world, the digital revolution that is coming? Or how can we, as you have said, to increase the impact of a community radio station, what kind of measures can we take in the digital world?
You see, community radio should also live along with digital radio. So, you have to link your Facebook, Twitter, social media with the community radio. You must be on the internet,
mm-hmm.
you must be on the mobile. Having said that, India is becoming digital.
Yes,
Maybe in 3 years or 5 years time, India will have digital radios. So your community radio also will become digital. That means the radio will become a visual radio.
Yes.
Now radio is an audio medium. So you can add visuals when digital comes.
Mm-hmm.
So it becomes radio vision or visual radio. That's a different question. But speaking, both of us, is audio. Whether it is telephone,
mm-hmm.
or mic, or radio, digital, analog, speaking will never change, audio will remain.
Yes.
So community radio may take and do another format. Community radio may become a digital radio. But this audio conversation will remain
mm-hmm.
till the human beings are there. So we have to join with the digital revolution, but that will take a few years' time. So we presently we can link our radio with the social media.
Okay, sir. Mm. That will also increase the reach of the particular station.
Yes, sir. See, people want publicity today.
Yes, sir.
If you don't have, if you have, even if you give gold,
mm-hmm.
I am giving you gold, come and take it. Unless you tell people that I am having gold,
mm-hmm.
nobody is going to, I am going to give you food, you should give publicity, today I am going to give you food free of cost, come and take it, but that also needs publicity. So your community radio also needs publicity. They have got 800 TV channels,
mm-hmm.
they have got so many newspapers, magazines, why should they bother about community radio? You should go and publicize your, publicity is essential. And you know, today it's the funding, the government money is very limited. Private people will not give you money unless they have listenership.
Mm-hmm.
So there is a new term, the term called crowdfunding.
Yes, sir.
The content should also be crowdsourced.
Mm-hmm.
How is Facebook and Twitter content? How is Amazon is working? Flipkart is working,
mm-hmm.
they have a website, I want to sell this, I am writing, somebody wants to buy it, they do it. So the content is given by crowd,
mm-hmm.
content is sold by crowd, content is purchased by crowd.
Right.
So community radio content also should come from the crowd, not from you, not from RJs,
mm-hmm.
not from Bollywood. The content should come from crowd, and the crowd also should fund it.
Yes. Sir, since we are, as you have said, that community radio is of the people,
mm.
and
by the people,
by the
from
people,
the people,
from the people. So, what kind of role a community radio station can play in improving the livelihood condition of a particular community?
See, first of all, this thinking, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I know everything, the community does not know anything.
Mm-hmm.
This is how I am very rich, my conditions are very good,
mm-hmm.
his condition is very bad.
Mm-hmm.
This is what we are normally thinking, na?
Mm-hmm.
You know, you keep clean, you have to keep the house clean and all, we are telling because I am clean. Hmm? So you also keep, this should change. Cleanliness should come from them.
Mm-hmm.
So you give them only the mic. Let them discuss. Let them come to a solution. Sir, in order to get out the mosquitoes, I must buy a net. It should come from them.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody should tell them, sir, I use this cream, I got allergy. My child has got allergy. Sir, I use this coil. I am not able to breathe. So what is the solution? Somebody will say, I am using the mosquito net.
Mm-hmm.
So, problem, analysis, solution should come from the crowd. In commercial radio, they will say this soap is the best. So and so is using it, Shah Rukh Khan is using it, Kamal Hema Malini is using it, you buy this. That's another way. In All India Radio, they will say, don't use chemical soaps. Mm-hmm. Here, they should come out, what we used by my elders, mm-hmm. what this soap has done for somebody. Therefore, we will. So, everything should come from the community.
And that particular community might.
They should interview the doctor, they should ask the question,
yes.
they should ask the lawyer, mm. not you, RJ.
Right. Mm. And maybe that particular community itself has a doctor or an expert in, okay. in among
good,
themselves.
Good, good. Yes. They should. You can only tell the doctor, sir, Government of India has identified Government of Assam, mm. these are our problems, adolescent girls. Or nutritious food, or vaccination, immunization. These are our problems, sir. Malaria. But he should understand what is the problem of that community.
Sir, lastly, I want to ask, what kind of steps or measures can a community radio station can take to maximize its impact, maximize its reach? And impact mostly in the present times.
You see, you again, I want to repeat. Mm-hmm. Open the doors, allow the community to come and speak, mm-hmm. and then by word of mouth, by their own feeling, their own experience, the community will come to know that it is their radio. And when a lot of people are listening, your quality will go and your funds will come. So, the one thing common between you, Krishnakanta and the Open University and the radio station is open the door to the public.
And sir, one more thing. Sir, since you have been related to this particular field from the very beginning,
mm.
you were the pioneer who started the Anna University mm. station.
Mm.
So, it's been a long time
mm.
till today. So, what are your experiences? What can you say? What kind of, you know, improvement has been done
See,
in society?
When we started it, we started only for educational institutions. There nobody knows what is the community radio, what's the power, how to set up, or what is the cost. Nobody knew. So, we tried our experiment. Our intention was to get 5,000 radio stations in 1 year. But unfortunately, elections came, another party came.
Mm-hmm.
By the time the new party understood what is community radio,
mm-hmm.
3-4 years have gone. But in India, still the bureaucracy, red tapeism is very, very much there.
Mm-hmm.
And since community radio deals with spectrum free,
mm-hmm.
because of the India's spectrum scams, court cases. Even today, we have only 200 radio stations after 15 years. Every year, we are telling you we will have 1,000 stations, 5,000 stations. Government has given 100 crores.
Mm-hmm.
Government has given 100 crores in 2013. Till today, not even 5 crores have been spent. So, money is still there, license is not being given. And people, there are very good stations which is making even 2 crore revenue.
Mm.
There are many stations which has closed down also. But I am not happy with the development. I think it should be, community radio license should be online real-time process.
Mm-hmm.
If you are having all the details, upload it. If the frequency is available, you should get it next day.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a very big, once you are eligible, you should get your license. That should be the online.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know when it will happen.
Sir, what would you like to say to the young people, young mass communicators who are coming up and maybe who are interested in working in the field of broadcasting at the community level, at the grassroots level? Maybe there would be a new ray of hope with the coming of young people.
See, young people today, I go to all mass communication institutes in the country and for other countries. They are all thinking first to go into films, film producer. Second, they think they want to go to advertisement. Third, they want to go to public relations. Fourth, they want to go to television, serial. Fifth, they want to go to RJ for a commercial effort. Nobody wants to go to community radio. But I don't know about Assam. In my Anna University, the first community radio, the first batch of students who worked in my community radio station, within 2 years, seven of them were selected by BBC at 10 lakhs per year. As early as 2007, the salary was 10 lakhs per year, seven people. And then one girl became the best anchor in the whole Tamil Nadu. And there are people who are working in other TV channels, but they are all working with grassroots. Working with community radio will give you good salary. Working community radio will understand the real plight of our people. And working community radio is a thrill and happiness. One of my vice chancellor used to tell me, let your student go and interview one person from the poverty line, below the poverty line. One interview in depth. They said your student is innocent. So he is going to interview. So he will go to his or her house, stay there, take a chai, take something, talk to them. Then he will understand that the shoe that he is wearing cost is the income of 1 year of that family. So the student will understand the real situation. And because he is innocent, he is not like an intelligent RJ. So he will ask very basic questions. So the interview will become interesting. And the student will have a change of mind to help the community. So let them not think that community radio is not paying. Community radio is really, if they put their mind in it, they can even become a director of a community radio station.
Yes, sir. And this could be a very good beginning of
very good beginning for them.
So, sir, thank you so much for being with us today. And thank you for sharing your valuable information, suggestions and inputs with us. We thank you from the part of the university.
Thank you. When your radio station was started, we thought we will get 100 radio stations in Northeast. Unfortunately, we still have four stations. I hope Northeast gets 100 stations.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
We are hopeful for that, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.